Good morning. I'm Dave Wedzik, Director of Instruction here at Golf Evolution. Welcome inside the Golf Evolution studio in downtown Erie, Pennsylvania. And I've got just a cool little drill here for putting those 6 and 7 footers. And I'm going to show you sort of a good picture by using a second ball to set in front of the hole. And it's a good picture you can get in your mind as you hit these putts. So I've set up a right to left putt here at about the 7 foot range. And this putt breaks, it's in the neighborhood of about 6 inches in total. It's played about 4 inches right of the hole. So what I'm going to imagine when I'm putting on the golf course, and I'm going to be able to set this down there right now to go ahead and go through it, is that there's a ball hanging on the high center side of the hole. So I'm setting it there sort of like right center, as you can see. If I had a straight putt, I'd put it dead center. But I'm putting it about right center, and I'm imagining there's a ball sort of hanging on that edge of the hole or hanging on the lip of the hole about to go in. It's on the right center of the cup, and I'm going to hit my putt trying to knock that ball into the hole, just kind of barely knock it into the hole. One, it works on really good, it's really good to work on your speed control, because if you're just going to barely knock that ball in the hole, your ball will be traveling at perfect speed. And two, you get to see the entry into the hole properly. So for example, if this was a left or right putt, you'd put it just on the left center edge of the hole, just like it was going to hang in. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to aim this about 4 inches or so to the right of the hole. Try to do nothing but knock the ball into the cup. And I did it. So again, good way to work on both speed control and seeing the way a ball would enter the cup. For the right to left putts, you're going to put it hanging on that edge just to the right of center, or if it's a big breaker, quite a bit to the right of center. If you're putting dead straight putts, right in the center. And then if you have a left to right putt, you're going to put it left of center. It's really good too to visualize that ball sitting there out on the golf course when you're playing, and just imagine yourself trying to knock that ball in. Gets you right back to comfortable the way you've done it in practice. Do this, you're going to make more putts.